Welcome to our piping engineering channel. In this video we'll be showing you how to read the piping isometric drawings easy method. Before starting this video, please subscribe to our channel to watch more useful videos. This video provides excellent practice information about piping skills for piping fitters. Let's starting piping tutorial video. In order to learn how to read the pipe isometric drawing correctly according to the instructions, we must first learn what this scheme shown in the pipe drawings is and its function. We also prepared a 3D model of this pipeline and put the 3D model together with the pipe ISO drawing for you easy reading and understand piping isometric drawing. There are 6 arrows the directions showing in this piping isometric drawings. North direction, South direction, East direction, West direction, Up direction, Down direction. The person reading the drawing should imagine himself facing north, provided that he is in the center of these directions. This pipeline consists from 3 separate pipe spools. We will read this pipeline fully. We will start to read this pipe drawing from this point. The pipeline starts from this flange and extends to the eastwards. In this point the pipeline turns to the downwards with a 90-degree elbow. Then the pipeline turns to the eastwards again with a 90-degree elbow. Then the pipeline turns to southwards with a 90-degree elbow. At this point, the pipeline first drops downwards with a 45-degree elbow, then turns southward with a 45-degree elbow. Then pipeline continue to the southwards again. At last pipeline turns to the eastwards with a 90-degree elbow. And reading piping isometric drawing successfully completed. By watching the 3D view of this pipeline, it will be easier to read and understand the isometric drawing of this pipeline. By using this method, you can easily read and understand any piping isometric drawings. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. Your ideas are very interesting for us. You can watch videos about pipe length, pipe slope, welding symbols, piping fitting dimensions by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping engineering channel. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.